Getting ready for something?
Good. You're finally here.
You mentioned something big is about to happen in Achaea.
I've heard that the Tempest chief engineer is developing a new weapon.
A new weapon? That can't be good for us.
He's trying to flee Achaea.
If he does want to escape, maybe we can convince him to help us defeat the Tempest.
He's attending the shipbuilding symposium at the amphitheater here in Achaea.
I can head over to the amphitheater now.
There seems to be a discussion about a plan, a secret weapon for the Tempest. The chief engineer should have more information about it.
Sounds easy enough.
The answer to the code word, I am Poseidon's chosen.
Sure.
The chief engineer is amongst the attendees. Seek him out.
That blade means a lot to you. Where does it come from?
I forged it myself, but it's more than a blade to me. It's a choice.
It takes skill to get so close to a target.
That's the point.
What do you know about the Tempest? She must have been planted by Amorgis.
I'm not familiar with the Tempest, but I wouldn't put anything past Amorgis. He's only ever had one thing on his mind. Lasting prosperity for Persia.
No matter the price. What convinced you to help the stranded people, Darius?
Natakis's heart is in the right place. And I want to encourage that. But the moment we're done, we're leaving the Greek world for good.
I'll head to the amphitheater now and find the chief engineer. Here. But I don't know exactly who it is. Should be easy enough. The code word is I am Poseidon's chosen. This looks like the place Darius mentioned.
I do not speak of the paths you have all traveled to be here, though I thank you for coming. I speak of the noble history of Greek city in this wonderful historic amphitheater.
I am Poseidon's chosen.
Right. And I'm Ira's harlot.
What?
What do you mean, what? Go away. I'm trying to pay attention here.
Come, masters. It is we, the Greeks, who took the world.
This is
easy. To the Camarilla, through the Pentaconter, and by these.
I am Poseidon's...
Idiot.
What?
You're not his chosen, you're his idiot. I could hear you from here, pestering people. Who told you about me?
A friend of mine has been asking around about you. We heard you want to flee Achaea, and we can help with that.
Such freely offered help often comes with a hidden cost.
Not this time. I promise.
Well, if the Tempest had sent you, I'd be dead by now.
I need a way to defeat her. Like this weapon I've heard about.
The Chimera's breath. My greatest creation, but also my greatest regret. I left before they could force me to complete it. Without my finishing touches, it will never work as intended.
More about this secret weapon. What does it do?
It's meant to engulf enemy ships in a torrent of flames, and it works extremely well. Installation is the tricky part, though. If done incorrectly, it backfires. Horribly.
You worked with the Tempest. What can you tell me about her?
She's a ruthless, emotionless creature. But the scariest part about her is her strategic brilliance. You'd be hard-pressed to find a more perfect commander.
You said you want out of Achaea. Do you have a plan?
The only way out is through the Tempest. Trust me, I've exhausted every other option I can think of. That's my wife up there. And now I've put her life at risk too.
You're taking a big risk by sharing your secrets with me.
No. I'm betting on you to destroy the Tempest for me. Get your hands on the plans, and I can install the Chimera's breath on your ship. With it, you can destroy her entire fleet. I must do something to right this wrong.
If the Chimera's breath is as powerful as you say it is, it would be helpful.
Once I'm done with your ship, it will crush the Scylla.
So, how do I get the plans?
The Tempest's fleet commander has them. He's manning the naval blockade. While you're gone, I'll get to work. The plans are written in a code that only I can read. So even when we have them, it'll take some time.
I'll meet you back here when I'm done.
Good. I was wondering how we could clear the blockade.
I'll take care of...
Avea, Don Esti!
For the Chimera's breath. Time to head back to the amphitheater. Found the engineer. Only he could decipher the weapon plans.
Look, boys! First the runaway engineer and now the eagle bearer. Aren't we lucky? Lucky isn't the word I'd use.
Oh, look who decided to show up just in time.
Kill them! Kill them both! The Tempest is more shrewd and careful than we expected.
We should warn the others. They might be in danger too. I'll have Arnavas take a look at the plans. In any case, we shouldn't linger here.
Back to the shadows then.
I saw you talking to my husband. I can help.
The engineer's wife. What do you know about the weapon plans?
My husband scattered code books around the hair. Some are amongst the Tempest's fleet, and others are in the shipyard. With them, you'll learn how to build and install the weapon. Then you can end the Tempest and avenge my husband.
I'll end the Tempest with or without your husband's weapon. Either way, he'll be avenged.
He would be happy to hear that.
There are plenty of ships in Achaea. What should I look for?
The Tempest ships patrolling the harbor will be a good place to start.
You said some of the code books are in the shipyard. Where is it?
The Patrae military shipyard is the one at the edge of the city.
I'll find those code books. Found it. This must be one of the code books the engineer's wife mentioned. I can't understand any of this, but maybe Varnavas can. That's what I'm looking for. Another code book. Good.
shipment of supplies is finally coming.
Sounds fair to me. much to do, and many unknowns along the horizon.
Here, anything you need the mercenaries' help with?
Deserters who ran from battle have taken refuge in these streets. They are detested by the citizens as cowards, and so they beg and steal.
So what?
So it leaves less for those of us who have always begged and stolen. What can I do? I can't fight ex-soldiers, even cowardly ones.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
Here. Take this.
It's Silver!
Yeah.
squalls swirl on hostile waters. And demons writhe in the darkness. If you fail, Greece is lost. So are you ready now?
The days of heroes are over.
We'll see.